participation, just for me, honest.
What did you get for some?
They all have a problem one.
How's everybody doing?
Hey.
All right, let's have our person explaining not stand in front of the boards. So, if you are explaining, stand to one side of the board, so that everybody can see the board, please. This is group number one.
What's y'all's name?
Yeah, you need to introduce your group members.
We realize you guys are celebrities.
I'm Scott. I'm the only Scott in the room.
All right, we see Kristen is exhibiting group leadership.
Just don't know.
Okay, so first we're going to come up with our characteristic equation, which was r squared minus 5r plus 6 equals 0. And then you're going to separate that into r minus 3 times r minus 2. And then you're going to get r equals 2 and r equals 3. And then y of c is c1 e to the 2x plus c2 e to the 3x.
This is your characteristic.
Very good. We'll take it.
Can you read that in the back of the room? I know, I'm getting smaller.
Okay, and then you're going to get y of p, and it's going to be ax e to the x plus b e to the x. Okay, and then you take the derivative of that, you're going to get okay, and then you're going to take another derivative.
So next
minus 3 feet will equal 0. Once we solve for A and B, and plug it back into the particular solution, and combine the characteristics and the particular solution.
You have any questions for this group? And would y'all please draw out another blue number?